Activists came out to the Grand Rapids City Commission meeting once again tonight, calling for justice in the police shooting of Patrick Liuya. One by one, they came up during public comment. Many criticized the Grand Rapids Police Department and city commissioners for what they say is inaction in Liuya's death.